Daurentius was a South Slavic supreme chieftain. According to the Byzantine historian Menander Protector, the Avar Kagan Bayan first sent an embassy to Daurentius demanding him to accept Avar overlordship and pay tribute. Daurentius reportedly retorted that others do not conquer our land, we conquer theirs, so it shall always be for us, and had the envoy slain.